And it's completing permanent temples. So when they got out through the permit, and the king of France, he sent for him a clock to put it in his mouth. But this tower clock never worked. On the pylons, it's showing here in Apu's temple, you will see coloring and color. Four standing statues and two seated. When they are cleaning and cleaning from the sand, as well as and supposed to be standing statues between the columns. Some still keep the heads and some missing the head. Hydro style hall, which is similar to the one in Karnak, with the size of the columns. To finish a statue like this, showing the king handsome, smiling, with a cooper on the forehead, and they are all tied their arms and their neck under the control of the king. His feature, he is a boy, as you know, king.
And the rule of the two sides, they are not just wonderful series, it's also about a god.
They are standing thousands of years, and from 8 years ago it will collapse. Why? Because the drainage water, okay, the drainage water starts to affect on these columns and it starts to be sloping. So the government, mostly, they decided to rock to fix it and re-access it again. But when they are working and showing the care, I mean us,
very important for
our sisters, while they are digging, they found many statues in this room. It's like each other, not each other, there's no difference. To say it's your belief. They want to build a wall and they built two columns and an image and start to paint here after they built the plasters here. Inside the temple and behind it the vault of his wife and in the back the vault of his son. If you come forward, you will see this is a groove, one as a son. And
It's made during the time of King Alexander the Great, the famous Alexander. When you invite the teachers here,
تعالوا.